follow me, please?
I'm Cecil Gaines. It's a pleasure to meet you.
You as well. Have a seat. Are you political, Mr. Gaines?
No, sir.
Good. We have no tolerance for politics at the White House.
How'd you find me?
I didn't. You served R.D. Warner at the Excelsior Hotel. He oversees operations for the entire White House. You make quite an impression.
I don't recall.
Mr. Warner and myself make note of potential staff around town. Butler positions rarely open, as most stay on for 30 years or more.
I know I was quite surprised when I got the call.
It was a surprise for me as well. As the White House maitre d', I normally hire the butlers.
Forgive me for saying this, Mr. Fellows. I certainly wouldn't want to be hired under circumstances that would make you feel uncomfortable.
Oh, really?
You need butlers that you've handpicked. Man, to your liking, that will fulfill your vision of a proper White House staff. Is that Louis Trois? These decanters are replicas of metal flasks that were found on the battlefield in Jarnac. Correct? The Italians, they know their wines, and the Irish, they certainly know how to make a great whiskey. But I believe the French have a distinct advantage when it comes to cognac. Savory?
Oh, yeah. You'll make a good house, nigga.